Breaking news, wrestling fans. Shane McMahon has suspended Baron Corbin from SmackDown Live. IWR.com is reporting it. That's the topic. We're going to get right into it, guys. Shane McMahon announced on Twitter that Baron Corbin has been suspended from SmackDown Live for 1 week only. It's never acceptable for an athlete in any sport to put their hands on any WWE official, no expectation at Baron Corbin's actions. Shane has also said on Talking Smack, we're irresponsible and unprofessional. He has been fined and suspended. So Shane McMahon has fined him and suspended him. We don't know how much how much he has to pay, you know, for the fine, but they fined him and he's also suspended for 1 week, effectively immediately on hashtag SmackDown Live. I love Baron Corbin. You know, he's a good performer. He's good in the ring. He's a talented superstar. He's getting better in the ring as a performer. His mic skills are getting good. He already has the entrance down already. But ladies and gentlemen, what I saw Baron Corbin did, I was drawn into that. I was interested in it. Okay, Baron Corbin is going to be a good heel. Remember when AJ Styles, okay, was the world champion? He was a great heel. I loved him. I was drawn into it. I was interested in it. And then he gets pissed off at, let's go back to AJ Styles again, when he was in the back and he lost the number one contender for the title, he got pissed off at Shane McMahon. I was drawn into that. I was interested in it. There was realism there. He showed emotion. He showed realism there. And that's what Baron Corbin did on SmackDown Live on Talking Smack. He attacked Sami Zayn. He attacked him. That's the kind of Baron Corbin I love. Drawn him, make him a monster. Destruction, dominant, a force that nobody can mess with. He could be the top heel on SmackDown Live if they book him right, if they treat him right, if they use it right. Then he will do a very good job. But he's suspended for 1 week only. That's not going to affect me because I know Baron Corbin will take it to the next level now on SmackDown Live. And I predicted, here was my prediction, okay, that Baron Corbin was definitely going to be the top heel on SmackDown Live, and he will also win Money in the Bank in June. Enter himself. He could have done good at the Elimination Chamber, man. The guy was doing good at the Elimination Chamber pay-per-view, and then they completely did poor booking and made a bad decision right there on their part by having him be the first one eliminated. When he had so much momentum, he was doing good because this was going to show what this guy can do. What is Baron Corbin capable of doing in this business on SmackDown Live? What can he do? He can show his really true colors. And he did. He put people through a freaking window. I call it a window, but a shed, shield, whatever you want to call it. And he just went out, attacked everybody. I love that. I'm drawn into that. I have a lot of interest. You know, I'm happy he's on SmackDown Live because I know he was going to get used right. On Raw, man, they didn't do nothing with him. They didn't book him right. They didn't treat him right. They didn't use him right. But what he did on SmackDown Live was realism. He really showed emotion as a heel by attacking Sami Zayn. So let me know in the comments below, how do you guys feel about his suspension? I wish they would tell us, you know, how much they fined him for, though. That's one thing that Shane didn't tell us, though. So let me know in the comments below what you think. Hey, guys, I just want to let you guys know, thank you all for supporting the show, subscribing, leaving your comments. Thank you all for the new subscribers, the new supporters as well who subscribed to my channel. You guys are making the show possible. I'm not the only one who's making the show grow. You guys are also making the channel grow as well by sharing, like, and comment. And retweeting my stuff on Twitter as well. When I post it, you guys tweet it and favorite. I appreciate that much as well. So, you guys know I do appreciate you very much, okay, for making this show what it is. You guys do a lot for the show as well. Not just me. We do this together as a family. We're a community with this channel, and we're making it grow every single day. So, thank you all very much, guys, for making the show possible. It's all because of you, not just me. You guys do a lot of the work as well by sharing my stuff as well, which keep on doing that because I appreciate it very much. Until then, guys, hit that thumbs up button. As always, subscribe to the channel if you're new to it. Hit me up on Twitter at TheTalkShow101. I'll put the link below. Go follow me. Go tweet me. Go message me. Hit me up on Twitter. I appreciate it very much. Articles below, iwnerd.com. Until then, guys, hit that red bell. Click that red bell up top. Get those notifications on so you guys don't miss any of my episodes, live streams, or whatever. That's the wrestling topic, guys. Leave me your thoughts in the comments below. What are your thoughts about it? Subscribe. Hope you enjoyed the show, guys.